what else we got? I should check my laptop before I go. What's on your laptop? Spookiest haunted house! Guys, this is no normal house. But in the 60s, this house was home for several serial killers. Several, like serial killer lived there once and then another serial killer moved in, or they all lived together in like a big serial killer community. Oh, funny. I mean, not funny, it's spooky. It's scary. Is that where we're going now? We're leaving to explore this haunted house? We're a ghost hunter?